Good morning. How are you? Wanna do a bong sesh? Let's do a bong sesh. Oh, yeah. So smooth through the water. So much different than my red pipe. So what are your plans for today? I have no plans. Tomorrow's my first day at the Y though. I'm getting excited. It's a long way down though. There's a long way downstairs to the Y. Gotta walk a long way from the locker room to the stairs to the Y. To the pool. I mean, there's a lot of stairs. A lot of stairs. I could take the elevator. My nose is running. There it goes. There it goes. I catch it. Okay. Practice smoking. That's gone. Now to the red pipe. Or I could clear out the bong and fill it again so I don't kill my lungs. Why don't I do that? Okay. Easy peasy. Cottage cheesy. Let's see what I got left in here. Just crumbs. I'm smoking crumbs. A mini kind of bud. Bottom of the jar. This is when it gets fun, folks. Smells good in there. Whatever it is. Whatever types there are. I think there's some indica in there. Some of my critical berry that I grew. Some of my fast and loud that I grew from dope den seeds. That's what I meant to say. That's what I grew last time. There's speed bud. By Southbound. The last of that. I know, I think I have some more. Okay. Oh yeah, that was a hit. Yeah, there's some speedbud in there. I can smell it. I'm gonna get high on this. It's indica, and I'm gonna take a nap. I bet ya. I bet ya. I got coffee over there to drink though. I just made it. Maybe I won't smoke this all. Maybe I'll put it out. With my handy dandy paper lighter. That way I can save it. Okay. Thanks for joining me. You have a good day now, okay? See you on the flip side. Bye.